During her leadership, nowhere was Margaret Thatcher's influence more complex and turbulent than on the island of Ireland.
Northern Ireland is part of the United Kingdom.
The Unionists would never have negotiated.
Margaret Thatcher did not enjoy the Irish curse.
Mrs. Thatcher is, as you would expect, playing her full part.
There was a sort of glint in his eye, which she found actually quite attractive.
The agreement will bring benefits to all the people of Northern Ireland.
Thatcher, Ireland and the Iron Lady, Tuesday at 9:35 on RTE1.